And you're gonna attach the front end. So make sure you install everything upside down. So that way when you go to flip the car over, it doesn't drive or go anywhere. That's the key to this build.
Yeah.